archaeology is like agriculture. We work slowly, hoping our